would call for an olive branch, but... Would this do? Yeah. Thanks. This is your dorm room.
Wow!
You can trick it out with whatever decorations you brought from home.
Home? Well, this is all I got from Apocalypse, but that's not my home anymore. Darkseid's got a zero-tolerance policy for girls gone good. I guess that makes me straight. Like blonde.
Okay.
Me? Granted, getting ousted from Apocalypse is less dramatic than your whole planet going kablooey, like Krypton kaboom, right?
Okay,
sorry. I'm not good with small talk. Paint. I just never had much time for it between combat practice, avoiding the abyss of anguish, and working on my evil laugh. Yeah, that last one was a joke. I guess I'm not good with jokes either.
We better get some rest. There's lots to do tomorrow for the big Hero of the Year celebration this weekend. Night.
Yes, goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Good night.
I wouldn't
see why not. If I can't.
There it is. Father, Mommy, come to me. The princess needs you. Come, we must hurry.
No. Ah. Okay, bye. Huh?
Place the amulet right here, princess.
Where's Sophia?
Finally clutching if I. My tesseract.
I'm going to try to get her out.
Oh, good. A witch. I'll need your help.
It's just quiet.
Exactly.
Got you right.
I'm not sure I like it so quiet.
Come in. Hello. Well, hello, Wyatt.
Wyatt! I'm so glad you're here.
Okay.
Do you hear that?
Ta-da!
Okay, how are they? Once away.
Laverna. Dear sister, make a move on me, and I will destroy your first flash of spring.
This is why I think.
Will be plunged into winter.
Oh, what do you have? Go my team five. Right here. Maybe right. Huh?
Did you really think I'd save your people? Watch as I destroy your precious first flush of spring.
Huh? No.
Yes.
No!
No.